Now we wait.
£1,000, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Here you go, pal. There you go. Easy, boy. You're okay. Here we are. Don't seem close. Come on, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Getting close. Let's go, boy. Okay, boy.
Yeah.
Here's a private affair.
Get me off this horse! Sir, please help me out of here. Jesus! You're crazy, too!
Plenty of road to spare. I suggest you use it.
Okay, boy.
ye shall receive. Help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Okay, here you are.
You didn't run when last we spoke, sir. You didn't run far enough.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now.
Are you still here? What are you waiting for? I can't tell you what you want to hear.
Fine weather, ain't it?
Yeah, there is good.
I want to get a drink. I'm parched.
It never ends around here.
Give a fella a nickel.
Hey, mister.
Wait.
Man's entitled to a rest.
Don't be causing no more ruckus around here, all right?
But did you shoot the Newton twins?
I don't give a big piece about the Newton twins. One of them was a girl, anyhow.
But you had been friends back in 73. You rode the Alabaster Trail together.
Funny thing about pigs' penises. They're curly like their tails. Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This isn't going very well.
A lot of trouble around these parts recently.
Who's your friend there?
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some... sad, deluded fools like him. Ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Stay there, boy. Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah. Sorry, boy.
How'd you do?
Yeah.
Did a bit of hunting, huh?
Fine looking hide you got there.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
Did a bit of hunting there?
I heard what you said about me.
What?
I said I heard what you said about me.
Did you? Okay.
I don't think it's very fair.
Okay, good for you.
You know, you're not so high and mighty and above everyone than you think you are.
Whatever you say.
He bloody well loves me, do you know? He bloody well does.
Of course. Of course he does. What exactly are we talking about?
Dang it! Damn all of you!
Arthur?
Hey, Pearson.
Hello! I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Just in time, Mr. Morgan. Oh, yes, I'll be able to make you something out of this. Good, we really needed this. Very good, we were getting low. Just in time, Mr. Morgan.
Sure, might as well make some money off it.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Arthur.
How are you, Jack? Hear you was sick?
A little bit, but Uncle Hosea gave me some medicine.
Okay, good. You okay, Abigail?
Settling in.
Good. This one.
Well, ain't this cozy?